accept more media interviews where you can be asked about your father's martial law?
I have never refused any interview on any basis whatsoever. I don't know where that's coming from. When have I refused to answer questions about anything?
So if we ask Posana for an interview with you, you would accept?
Well, my comment to other people always is, if you have something new to ask me, mahirap naman if we will be talking, having the same conversation I've been having for 35 years. But of course, I do not know where that comes from. I have never turned down an interview. I have never specified the subjects that we have to talk about.
Well, sir, we'd just like to ask you about, for instance, your conviction of your mother for 7 counts of graft. You and your siblings were named beneficiaries of two illegal foundations.
I misunderstood. Not here and now. I'm here for filing.
But thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, sir.